ready to move.
Found it?
Looks like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the chopper.
Damn it, thought I'd live to see phase two.
Now, most of these hired guns have no idea what's happening.
Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, he's a bit of a mess.
Crawford.
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear.
You're gonna head out with the others?
He was trying to recruit her. Just keep your eyes open and do your rounds.
Clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
We're under attack!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Cover me! Focusing fire!
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Heads up! Incoming! We're getting torn apart!
He's gone!
You got it!
Thank you.
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one. Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
Saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip. One brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Laura!
Please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now anyway. They found their way to me.
Damn it!
We'll take care of this one.
Confirm heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Fire in the hole!
Sweep and clear.
Just
Let's
wait.
Move.
Let them come to you.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. Is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him. Aren't you the Deathless Prophet?
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Ah!
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
I can pull that into place. there's another lock on the other side. Make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Lara.
Now!
Lara.
Now!
Just got to keep climbing. Speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Thank you.
The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Ine, sklotosem je!
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. Their Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.